Somebody submitted an HDR. It's like there's one, two, three, shot from New York City. So first thing first, I'm going to grab all three files that were submitted. I'm going to right click. I'm going to go up to photo merge and hit HDR. And I'm going to hit merge. So then we have this HDR file. I'm going to warm it up a little bit and then add a little bit more contrast. I'm going to take those highlights all the way down because it's an HDR. And then maybe increase those whites a little bit more, right? You can see already we've gone from that was our base image to that.
Did they give you three files?
They did give me three files. Okay. So this is HDR. And this is why HDR is great in circumstances like this. You can see where you'd be here, HDR, I'm getting so much more range. Yes. I can get so much more detail. Great sky, all that stuff.